just moments away now. Let's head it down to ringside. Ray Ferraro, is there an edge here for one way or the other?
I don't think so, James. Looks like a pretty evenly matched game. We'll see what the goaltending does. That's always critical. Who has a better night on the special teams? That also always very important.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. The Gladiators looking against the half wall. In close. Oh, puts it wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Comes up with a stop.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johansson. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Here's a shot. Wicked stop by the goaltender. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Johansson's carrying it ahead. Puts it on net, and he makes the save.
Neuber's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Duchesne's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Atlanta's got the puck. Slides the puck across to Vanek. Let's one go with the stop. Picked up along the boards by Vanek. Here's a shot, and that carries off a stick. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Duchesne's won it. Picks up the puck in his own end. Nashville's got it along the wall. Let's it fly. And that goes off a player in front. Puts the puck on net. Takes it in front. Nashville's regained possession of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Directs it on over to Vanek. Vanek's got it across the line. Heads to the back of the net. Puts it on net. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Seidenberg's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. And the pass is picked off. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. The Gladiators gain possession along the wall. He's got a step.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Looks to make a play over to Forsberg. Pominville's got it on the offensive end. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck ahead to Forsberg. Booming shot. Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the wall by Watson. Centered out in front. Gets in front of it. Panino's won the draw. Grabbed along the boards by Ellis. Misses a golden opportunity there. Atlanta's gained possession along the boards. Puck grabbed by Spezza. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Spezza's got it along the wing. Moves the puck down low. And that's taken by the defense. And he gains the zone here. Shot comes up with the stop. The Gladiators scoop it up along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Ahead of steam now towards the front with the stop. Feeds it to Watson. Dumps it in. Atlanta's got the puck along the wall. Boyle's got the puck through the neutral zone. Boyle's got it against the boards. Big time defensive play. Over the line they come. Quick pass to Smith. Atlanta's got the puck now. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's picked off in front. Smith's gonna play it against the half wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Hammers one from the point, and that goes wide of everything.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
The Predators have it against the wall. The Gladiators get a hold of the puck. Boyle's got the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. And now it's over to Grimaldi. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. And makes the save. Nelson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Nashville's got it now. Move to the middle, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Atlanta's got the puck along the boards. Turris has won the draw. Taken along the wall by Weber. Throws it on goal, and there's the save. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. There's the horn. Neither side giving up anything as we are scoreless after 20.
Take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special group in attendance.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Atlanta's got to look up at that clock and be pretty fortunate that this game is scoreless. They gave the puck away way too much in that first period.
What a steal in his own end. Tries to feed it over to Smith. And now he tries to get it across to Arvidsson. Denied by the goaltender. Through center along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Denies him on the play. Puck scooped up by Josi. Takes it across the blue line. Stopped with ease. Atlanta's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Spezza. Takes a feed at the point. Shot and makes a save. Save made by the goalie. Puck picked up by Josi. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Gladiators have it from their own end. Carries it in. On the attack along the boards. Drives it to the front of the net. Beautiful stop with the stick.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Takes the puck at the point. Shot denied by the blocker. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Carries the puck up through center. Moves it around along the half wall. Now a quick pass to Granlund. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Here's an offensive chance. And he slides it quickly to Ekholm. Sends the pass down low. Back to the blue line. Quick feed to Granlund. Oh, what a stop! Seidenberg's got it in the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Kruger. Here they come on the attack. And that's blocked. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there. He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Into the offensive zone. Lets it fly and that one stopped. Here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Atlanta's got control of it now from their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Smith-Pelly's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Pinot, and that's blocked away. Scooped up along the wall by McGinn. The Gladiators gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. Centering pass! Decides to go to the backhand. Bonino's lugging the puck. Dished on over to Sissons. Sissons plays it against the boards. Here's a rocket of a shot just wide of the net. Here's a race for the loose puck. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. And they'll dump it in. McDonald's taking it from his own end. Atlanta's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck. Carries it across the line. Lets it go. And that one's turned away. Quick feed to Yarncroke. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Moves it to Yarncroak. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Johansson's won the draw here in the open ice. Josi swooping in on the attack. Josi's got it along the wing. Comes up with the stop. Nice feed from the goaltender. Thorburn's got the puck along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. And the middle frame almost done. Here he is in close. Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Denies him again.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Let's it go. And as the second period comes to an end, what can you say? This has been all about the goalies tonight. Still scoreless.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the feeding area and cause serious injury.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Still scoreless as we are now underway in the third. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it out right in front, and that's picked off. Smith's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to Ellis. Into the corner. Atlanta's got the puck in their own end. Spezza's got it against the boards. Sends a pass over. Makes the save. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on goal. Blocker save. Moves the puck behind the net. Neuber's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Johansson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Shot and a great save. Spezza's moving the puck through his own zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Taken by Williams. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Atlanta's got the puck along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Spezza. Just wide. The Gladiators get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Sent into the far corner. Picked up along the boards by Josi. Slides it to Granlin. They've got numbers. Slides it across. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Kruger's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Nashville's got the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Granlin. Takes a shot, and he makes the save.
Well-positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Quick feed to Vanek. Shuts him down. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. up along the wall by Phaneuf. Takes the feed at the back end. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Puck grab by Bonino. Back to the point it goes. Takes a shot. Not even close.
Not close to anything. The net's been the same size for 100 years.
Over the line they come. Puts it on net with the stop. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Watson's going to play it against the half wall. And he puts that one aside with ease. Atlanta's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Phaneuf's got the puck. Hammers it on net. Stops him cold.
Well, the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Centering pass from the slot, wide of the net.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here. Scores! A critical marker at this stage of the game.
Well, it just looked like nobody was going to ever be able to beat either of these goaltenders. They played so well. Finally, we have the game's first goal. The defensive team can't get control of the puck off this faceoff. It ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender.
Has opened the scoring here in the back half of this third period, Ray.
Took a long time. The game has been pretty even, and I don't think that one goal locks anything away.
Scored by number 24, Dennis.
And we'll get a fresh set of legs for the defensive pairing as the puck is sent into the offensive zone. Atlanta's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers the shot and misses over the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Atlanta's got control of it now from their own end. Nelson's got it across the line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Gladiators lead it late in this third period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. On the attack along the boards, and a beautiful stop by the glove.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores!
He's going back. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pass another one on here. You hope this play will work like this. You get a face-off win, it's a quick shot, and it beats the goaltender.
Atlanta's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway.
Scored by number 12, Adam McQuaid.
Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Arvidsson. Here's a chance. Moves it around along the half wall. Puck picked up by Johansson. Stopped by the goaltender. Into the corner of the attacking area. Gets in front of it. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Fires one on goal. Comes up with the stop. gain possession along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's a shot with the stop. Oh, and another big stop. Atlanta's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Turns him away! Nashville's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Vanek stick-handling in his own zone. Wide open net, just wide! Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Dishes it to Forsberg. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. From the point, takes a shot, and there's the final horn, and listen to this place.
Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight with that shutout, would you say?
It looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him, he handled with such confidence.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.